Red ships of Spain. Red ships of Spain.
The voice is back.
Red ships of Spain. Will our love ever be the same?
Robert Goulet is Captain Ferdinand Pancho in Red Ships of Spain.
Hoist the mainsail and scuttle the jib. We won't come home for a fortnight. For reasons undetermined.
Yes, the majesty of Robert Goulet, the man Time magazine once mentioned. But that's not all. Because for the first time ever, Sir Robert Goulet is joined by his brother, Wes Goulet, as first mate Sebastian El Corazon.
Ahoy, matey!
Ahoy!
Robert and Wes Goulet on stage together at last. It doesn't get any better than this. Or does it? Because for the next 2 weeks, older brother Ken Goulet will join his brothers as Tiagra, the pirate and spice trader.
Red ships of Spain. Red ships of Spain.
Sandra Pelton of the San Francisco Chronicle says, I don't think that legally this qualifies as theater. Gil Jacobs of the New York Times says, an absolutely horrible show. It was opening night and two of the Goulet brothers were already using understudies. Diane Carbonell, Cincinnati Dispatch writes, it's the most upsetting experience I've ever had in a theater. The only time the audience applauded was when I whipped a battery at the actors.
And then we'll return to my
with plenty of laughs for the entire family.
Where is my hat? Where is it?
Is this the hat you were looking for?
Oh, pirates.
And plenty of adventure.
There's trouble a-brewing.
Adventure is stewing.
This line has yet to be written.
Hoist the mainsail! And lash down the jib. Puncture the bulwarks and scuttle the crow's nest.
Check the compass and oil the main engine.
Pay the dock fee and check the weather radio. Before we get on the airplane.
And of course, a little bit of romance with Robert Goulet's daughter, Sheila Goulet, as the sexy Princess Consuela.
Oh, Captain, how I hunger for your lines, like piñatas in old Spanish castles.
My dear love, I'm right here for you. I battled the pirates and I'm here to feel your gentle kisses in my chest hairs. Wait! Wait! I've had enough of gold and trinkets and jugs of wine.
What? Sergeant, you've gone crazy.
It's Captain Ken. And maybe you would know that if you'd memorize your lines instead of drinking straight Kahlua in the theater bathroom. You're a drunk.
Easy, Robert. Ken never had the gifts you had.
Damn you, Robert. I should never have saved you from drowning all those years ago.
You're a loser, Ken. That's why I... Oh!
That was long overdue.
That's it! Show's over!
Bobby!
Yes, it's Red Ships of Spain. Book and score by an author who, due to an ongoing legal battle with Goulet Enterprises, will not be named in this advertisement. Yes, Red Ships of Spain, the hot new musical at the Nederlander Theater. Tony Dungy from the Houston Dispatch writes, I really don't think it occurred to Mr. Goulet that he was playing a romantic scene opposite his daughter. James Gund of American Theater Magazine writes, "True story. I fell asleep during the production, and when I woke up was so convinced that I was still dreaming, I got up on stage and walked around. The odd thing is, the show is such an ugly mess that no one seemed to notice or care. So go see it. Red Ships of Spain. Tickets start at $90, so see it today."